Hi guys, welcome back to another styling video by me. Meri puri koshish hogi to keep this video short and very much informative. So plan ye hai ki I'm going to style 4 different western looks but mainly focusing on skirts. So let's go ahead and check out the first skirt look. This blue stripy pleated skirt that I got from H&M has to be my favorite. I really wanted to keep it casual for those summery days. That's why I'm pairing it up with a plain white t-shirt. Okay, let's decide onto the shoes to go with this skirt. Kyunki maine isko summer days ke liye style kiya hai, so I'm going to choose these white slip-ons which definitely make this look more comfy and easy and casual. And for the bag, I've chosen this cute tan leather mini bag that goes really well with the whole vibe of this look. It's making it beachy, summery and casual. Acha, next look ke liye I have this really pretty black tulle skirt that I'm pairing up with a black YSL t-shirt. Maine is look mein black on black isliye pehna hai because I wanted the heels to stand out and of course the red color definitely needs to stand out. Ye look thodi si na semi formal hai for those girl events where you want to dress up a little yet look trendy and very classy. Acha, for the bag I've chosen this really toned down black shoulder bag. I know you must be thinking ki black on black and then further black, but that's because I really want the heels to play pop of color feel and I really want them to stand out, so that's the reason I'm toning down my bag. Acha, now moving on to the third look, for which I have this really nice cotton plaid midi skirt which literally took me back to 1970s fashion. इस स्कर्ट के साथ मैंने ग्रे टी शर्ट पेयर अप की है विद ब्लैक वेजेस. दिस इज बेसिकली अ परफेक्ट लुक फॉर दोज पार्टीज वेयर यू वांट टू लुक ट्रेंडी येट कम्फी. एंड दैट्स व्हाई ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट आई हैव एडेड अ डेनिम जैकेट टू एड दैट फिनिशिंग टच टू दिस लुक. And for the bag, I'm carrying the same black bag that will go really well with my heels. Last but not the least, my favorite floral handkerchief skirt look. Iska color is so bright. That's the reason I wanted to tone it down a little with this laced top, which is in white color. And with my favorite nude pencil heels. This skirt basically gives such happy and summery vibes, and that's why for bag I'm keeping this subtle nude handbag so that the skirt doesn't lose its charm. Now going back through all the looks that I created for you today, ab aap comment section mein zarur batayega ki aapko kaun si look sabse zyada achhi lagi. Hope you enjoyed this little styling video. I'll see you guys soon again with another fun video. Bye for now.